Alright, people, this is called the Liberty March by Sousa himself.
The